So we are here for the 2014 Tudor United Sports Car season, and we're here with the 57 Crone Racing Ferrari in GTLM. We've had a pretty productive couple of days getting ready on the back of a very productive test at the start of January. We came here with our setup pretty highly resolved, and the car repeated that straight off the truck, so now we're really ready to race. We had an interesting situation where one of the drivers had not driven at the circuit before, so it was a good opportunity to let them get some quality clean track time during the qualifying session. So Peter Dumbreck qualified the car using the full 15 minutes there, and he had a great opportunity to get up to speed, fully up to speed, and he actually recorded the fastest lap we've done in the car in 2014. So it was a good strategy to put him in the car. We used that time well. We've got through the whole program, getting all the drivers their mandatory night practice, and now the guys are relaxed and ready, the car's ready, and of course in any kind of endurance racing there's a fair quota of luck required, but we are in the best position we can be to take advantage of some good luck. Tracy has some pretty unique requirements. He's a big man. We've made him more comfortable in the car this season, and he's responded to the type of setup changes we've made. You know, both Nick and Tracy have a pretty clear idea of how they want the car, and it's pretty much parallel how all the drivers want the 458 to behave. Andrea Bertolini came. He's obviously highly experienced in the 458. And he regards the car that we're taking to the grid as probably one of the better 2012 configuration 458s that he has ever driven, which is good news for us because he has a lot of seat time in the cars. And if Tracy's happy with the car, Nick's happy with the car, and Andrea gives it such high praise, then I think we're in a really good position.